Cannons through the bathroom window. So I quit the police department.